Now I really,
But
now I, like, at the start of the relationship, I felt this way. At the start of this relationship, I was worried that you were going to find someone more beautiful than me. Or even someone with more background that relates to your background, someone who's
yes, somebody's more
experienced with Asian
compatible with me or
languages.
something, or more,
Yeah,
right?
right, in so many
Someone
ways.
who's smarter than you.
Yeah,
Sure,
so
all those
even from the
things.
start of the relationship, when
Yep.
I had no reason to think, because of the problems that we've had, you were going to leave me. But now I really do have reason to believe that, and
Yeah.
it's even like I wasn't expecting, because I felt like I had been working, like I felt like I'd been improving with jealousy. I really thought I
Yeah.
had, but then like because we've been having so many relationship difficulties, I was like, well, this is the time. If you were going to leave me, it would be now, because you're basically on the cusp of leaving me. So like if somebody more beautiful, more studies Chinese, like has been to Laos, has been to China, yeah, hell yeah, you're gonna jump off and get on somebody else's ship, not mine. Because why do you want to come down with me? It's burning. The ship
Right.
is burning with me.
Right.
So go on to somebody
Right.
else's ship.
But like
Like that is
right.
really why it's the insecurity of you leaving me and me never finding somebody that I love as much as you. You know?
Hey, Melissa, I think you should really break up with this guy. Why do you care whether or not he thinks you are beautiful enough? Why do you care whether or not he thinks you are smart enough? Why do you care to please him at all? Why do you care if you even offend him? I mean, this guy gets offended so easily. Look at the way he treated a natural vegan just because she called him out on his bad behavior. Overall, he is a really negative person. If he has a problem with your character, that just shows that he is the common denominator. He likes playing mind games with people and making them feel like they did something wrong, even if they didn't. He likes bringing negativity towards people's lives, especially to the women he interacts with, whether he is insulting them on his channel or when he is dating women like you, Melissa. You seemed like such a happy person before you met Eisel, but it looks like he has broken you down and made you feel like shit about yourself. But that's what Eisel likes to do to women like you. His whole channel is based on that. Like I said, he likes breaking positive women down and bringing negativity towards their lives. It's his goal to make them feel depressed. It might be a sexual fetish of his. I mean, back in 2016, before he disabled comments on this video, I remember him writing a comment along the lines of, "I have a thing for arrogant women who feel great but then have their lives destroyed." So, Melissa, please break up with this narcissistic, sociopathic, fake intellectual. He has nothing to offer. Just look at his channel. There's no purpose to it whatsoever. It's just him pretending to be an intellectual and talking about other people's lives. And for whatever reason, he puts bikini photos of female YouTubers in his thumbnails. Like I said, there's just no purpose to his channel. It's not even about veganism. If it is, he would be doing videos about the vegan diet and stuff like that. I mean, Vegan Gains does videos about the vegan diet. Dr. Sean Baker does videos about the carnivore diet. And as for me, I'm a feminist who does videos advocating for women on my channel. That's the main purpose of my channel. Although I also do other videos on this channel. But with Eisel, there's just no main purpose to his channel. It's just him making generalizations about random topics, and sometimes he blatantly insults people. And he obviously abuses you, Melissa, at least on an emotional level. Abusive Canadian males do exist, and most of the time, it's them acting like an intellectual and trying to mentally and emotionally break down the woman they are with. In your case, he made you feel bad about yourself, whether it's making you feel bad about your appearance or making you feel bad about how smart you are. On top of that, he makes you feel like you have done something wrong and berates you for it. And when he does that, you are probably very confused. But he did the same thing to Unnatural Vegan. Now he is doing it to you. He even says that he has to explain what you did wrong. So that probably means you did nothing wrong, in a normal, sane person's mind, at least. So, Melissa, it's not you, it's him. You should see how this guy treated his audience on You Now in 2016. He felt so superior to them. This guy has manipulated his audience into thinking he is some kind of genius, and like I said, he also manipulates people into thinking they did something wrong when they didn't. Melissa, don't let him manipulate you any longer. Don't ever believe that this man is superior to you, Melissa. He is not. Even though he tries to make women feel bad about the way they look, he is not even good looking himself. He isn't smart either. But worst of all, he is emotionally weak, if you have seen this video. Then he turns around and acts all high and mighty. Why would you look up to a man like that? Break up with him if you haven't already. If you need help leaving this abusive relationship, feel free to message me on Facebook, Melissa. I'll be happy to talk to you and counsel you about the situation you are in. If you do decide to talk to me, I'll keep our messages private, I promise. But that's it for this video.